Hi everyone, what are the different tools that you can use to build your machine learning solutions? On Azure, we have different options, specifically with Azure Machine Learning. As you can see, we have different options for authoring tools, but also assets and management. So let's start with authoring tools. We have the option of using notebooks. These are Jupyter notebooks running on cloud VMs for building and testing models with your own code. Then we have automated machine learning. As we know, automated machine learning is the process of automating the task of machine learning model development. And then we have Designer. Designer is a visual interface for Azure Machine Learning service that enables you to prepare your data, but also train, test, deploy your model without writing code. In terms of assets, we have datasets. These are shared datasets across multiple Azure Machine Learning tools. We have experiments. These are a group of runs from a script. We have data pipelines. These are machine learning processing workflows. We have models for historing and versioning of the trained models. Deployments. These are endpoints of deployed models to consume from an application. In terms of management, we have compute. This is a great way to manage what compute is created and when it is used. It helps you with managing cost a lot. Data source, this is Azure Storage for Azure ML Workspace. And finally, the workspaces. This is the Azure resource that contains these amazing features. Let's see how you can access Azure Machine Learning. From the Azure portal, you just need to click on Create a Resource. And then if you type in Machine Learning, you're going to see Machine Learning here. This is Azure Machine Learning, and you can just click on Create so that you can start building your machine learning solutions. This is the home page of my Azure Machine Learning workspace. As you can see here on the left, we have all the different options for authoring, such as a notebook, automated machine learning, designers, but also all the different options in terms of assets, dataset, experiments, pipelines, model, endpoints, and also for manage, such as compute, data source, and data labeling. And then depending on your data science scenarios and also on the tool that you feel more comfortable with, you can just select here like notebooks, automated machine learning, designer, and you can click on start now. And you're going to see also a large number of sample notebooks or experiments that you can use and try to replicate to get familiar with the Azure Machine Learning Studio.